A man has been arrested in Mobile, charged with breaking and entering, as well as indecent exposure. Mobile police say Chester Rogers was taken into custody last night after he broke into a car and stole items. According to a police report, he broke into the vehicle without his pants on. Police later found Rogers and took him into custody.